In the next minute or so, I'm going to tell you exactly how to never get a hangover again using some simple, all-natural secrets. So first off, let's talk about what is a hangover. The average alcohol drinker consumes somewhere between 7 and 14 drinks per week, leaving us susceptible to the dreaded morning afters, the splitting headache, the wrenching nausea, the cloudy brain. They all become a part of a routine for some people. And in a world where friendships and business are typically made and done over a couple drinks here and there, the hangover actually starts to slip its way into our daily routine and our normal life. This has been acceptable for centuries, but have you ever asked yourself, why do I put up with this? Until now, not much headway has ever been made in solving the hangover. And that's just because most people don't realize that a hangover is not just one thing. A hangover is in fact actually four different things happening all at the same time. And if you can naturally eliminate the cause of those four different things, which I'm gonna tell you here in a second, you will never have a hangover again. It's that simple. Now, the first thing is dehydration. For a really long time, this was thought to be the sole cause of a hangover. Alcohol is a lot harder for the body to process than regular food and drink. Therefore, your demand for water greatly increases on a night out. Now, to make matters worse, ingesting alcohol has detrimental effects on your hypothalamus, which is the part of your brain responsible for the regulation of a hormone called vasopressin. When vasopressin goes off the hinges, you urinate more frequently, diluting your concentration of electrolytes, causing even more dehydration. Now, the second important issue is called toxic waste production. Alcohol metabolism in your liver produces toxic byproducts called acetaldehydes. Your body naturally has acetaldehyde dehydrogenase and glutathione stores that turn these toxic substances into acetate, which is thought to be harmless at low levels. When your glutathione storage runs out, this leaves the toxic substances in your body, which have been shown to cause flushing, sweating, and vomiting, much like when any other toxic substance enters your body. Now, the third thing that you need to be aware of is that the alcohol is going to cause immune system dysfunction. The consumption of alcohol also puts a heavy load on your immune system. Now, studies show that there are significant changes in immune system parameters during a hangover, namely increased concentrations of cytokines, which are released during an inflammatory response. It's likely that these cytokines are the culprit behind many cognitive effects of alcohol, such as memory impairment and mood changes. And last but not least, the fourth thing on the list is what's called the glutamine rebound. When someone's drinking, alcohol inhibits one of the body's natural stimulants, glutamine. When the drinking stops, the body will immediately begin producing more glutamine to catch up. Now, this glutamine rebound almost always happens while you're asleep, stimulating the body and keeping you from reaching your deepest sleep all night, and usually causing you to be wide awake again around 2 or 3 in the morning. Now, for those of you who are sick and tired of having to deal with a hangover every time you go out to just a couple drinks with your friend, I'm gonna show you exactly how to use nature and things that are provided to us by nature to address each of these four options. It's nature's hangover prevention. The first natural compounds are likely very familiar to you, and they're really easy to find. Those are the B vitamins. Now, the B vitamins that matter in reducing alcohol inflammation and increasing energy metabolism are B1, B2, B5, B6, and B12, specifically as methylcobalamin, which is the most absorptive form of B12. The recommended dosage for B vitamins is between 500 micrograms up to 100 milligrams, depending on which B vitamin. Next up, we have the essential minerals, magnesium and zinc. Magnesium is an essential electrolyte needed in the body for neuronal communication and hydration. Magnesium deficiency was found by the Hangover Research Group to be a major cause of hangovers in humans. Now, zinc is an essential mineral needed by the body for hundreds of key processes. Zinc deficiencies lead to excess free radical stress in the body, so supplementing with bioavailable zinc helps to fight free radical stress and keeps the body processes running normally. Now, the recommended dosages for magnesium are 150 milligrams per day, and the recommended dosage for zinc is 15 milligrams per day. Third, we have a substance known as olive leaf extract. Now, olive leaf extract is considered the most powerful natural antioxidant on Earth. And when you consume this potent antioxidant, it fights back as an adaptogenic compound against any and all forms of stress on the body, especially the stress caused from drinking in a night out with less sleep. Now, the recommended dosage for olive leaf extract is 100 milligrams per day. And last but not least, we have the combination of organic turmeric with N-acetylcysteine. Organic turmeric is one of nature's most widely known anti-inflammation compounds, while N-acetylcysteine is a potent hangover remedy that helps regulate an inflammatory response naturally. When taken together, this potent combination can overcome any form of alcohol inflammation you decide to throw at it, even tequila shots. The recommended dosage of organic turmeric is 100 milligrams a day, and N-acetylcysteine is 150 milligrams per day. At this point, those of you who are still watching are probably wondering, where do we get all these things? One option is to search around on Amazon and try to find them. But what we did is that we put together a supplement known as Hangover Hardware Prevent. Now, Prevent is specifically designed with all of these ingredients at the exact clinical dosages shown in human studies to actually work, to actually help massively decrease alcohol-related inflammation and eliminating each of these four key causes of a hangover in the body before they ever even have a chance to take hold. Now, we put all of these all-natural ingredients straight into this supplement formula. So let's take a look at what we have. We have the most bioavailable versions of each of the key B vitamins. B1 is at a super potent 100 milligrams, which will make you feel incredible within minutes of taking it. We also included B2, B5, B6, and B12 in the exact clinical dosages shown to be effective. We also included magnesium and zinc in their proper daily dosages for mineral support. And we also have the critical ingredient olive leaf extract, the world's most powerful antioxidant, in the exact right dosage. On top of that, we've stacked Hangover Hardware Prevent with clinical dosages of organic turmeric, N-acetylcysteine, chromium, the electrolytes sodium and potassium, and it actually contains even more electrolytes than a large coconut water and a banana combined, as well as milk thistle extract for liver support, alpha GPC, choline, and alpha lipoic acid. So Hangover Hardware Prevent is actually the logical solution to purchase. If you were to purchase all of these ingredients in the right dosages and the most bioavailable forms on Amazon, it would actually cost 7 times as much as one bottle of Hangover Hardware Prevent for 1 month's supply. We always strive to have the best quality ingredients and make them more affordable than other worse options out there. Hangover Hardware Prevent is the natural hangover prevention formula and the only one specifically designed to help you avoid every single one of the big four causes of a hangover. To learn more about Hangover Hardware Prevent, just click through the next page. I've got a ton of good information over there for you, and I'll show you exactly where to buy it.